Assalamualaikum students. Now, in the first video we have started new chapter fractions and we have done halves, equal parts halves. Halves means when you divide anything, any shape, any object into two equal parts. Now the next topic is equal parts quarters. Quarter means when you divide a thing into four equal parts. Equal parts quarters. Quarters means when you divide a shape or anything into four equal parts. A quarter means one part out of four equal parts or 1/4. A quarter means one part out of four equal parts or 1/4. Quarter means when you divide anything into four equal parts and when you take only one part out of those four parts, then we will say this is the quarter of that part shape. Fourth part is called quarter, and then we say that this is the fourth part of that thing. And we write it like 1/4. We write it like this, 1/2. For halves we write 1/2, for quarters we write 1/4. Now the exercise, let's do some exercise and then you'll have to do the pages in your pages related to these topics in your book. This is your assignment and I will check your books on Friday. You'll have to submit the books on Friday. I will check your books on Friday. First question is color half of these objects. You'll have to color the halves of these objects. Like this, in this shape, it is divided into two parts. You'll have to color the half of this shape, only one part. Similarly, in this shape, you will have to color the one part. In this shape, you'll have to color the one part. Now, in this case, color 1/4 of these shapes. You see, quarter means when you divide anything into four parts and you when you color or take only one part of out of those four parts, it means you are taking the quarter of this shape. Like this, in this shape, you see it is divided into four equal parts, 1, 2, 3, 4. And when you color any one part of this shape, it is the quarter of this shape. Similarly, in this shape, it is divided into four equal parts. When you color one part of this shape, it will be the quarter, and you will write 1/4. 1/4. When you color one part out of these four, it will be the quarter of that whole four parts. Similarly, in this shape, you see it is divided into four equal parts. When you color any one part out of these four parts, you will color the quarter of this shape. Now next question is label the shapes whole, half or quarters. Now you see this is the whole shape, so you will write whole over here. This is the quarters of this shape, 1, 2, 3, and 4. It is divided into four parts, so you will write on this blank, this line, you will write quarters. In this shape, it is divided into two equal parts, so you will write the half. You will write half over here, quarters over here, and whole over here. Next question is use a ruler to show half of the shapes below. You will have to use the ruler and you will cut this shape into halves or into two equal parts. You will draw a line with the help of a ruler and divide this shape into two equal parts. Similarly, you can divide like this horizontally or vertically. You can divide it vertically and horizontally. Similarly, the next question is use a ruler to split the shapes into quarters. You have to divide this shape into four equal parts. Use the ruler and divide this shape into four equal parts. divide this shape into four equal parts. You'll have to divide this shape into four equal parts. And when you take only 1/4 quarters, means you'll have to divide this into four equal parts, all these three shapes. Then a stick wish shape have been split into halves and quarters equally. Now you see it is divided, this shape is divided into four parts, but these four parts are not equal, so they are not divided. This is not divided equally, quarterly, equal into equal parts. Similarly, it is divided into four parts and all the four parts are equal. So you'll have to tick this shape because it is divided into quarters equally. Like this, it is divided into two parts, but the two parts are not equal. It is not divided into two equal parts. In this shape, it is also divided into two parts, but these two parts are not equal, so it is not divided into halves equally. It is divided into four parts and all the four parts are equal, so it is divided into quarters equally. This shape is divided into two halves equally, so you'll take this shape and this shape. This one and this one are divided equally into halves and quarters. It is divided into quarters and it is divided into half, but the parts are equal. In this shape, it is not divided equally, and this one is not divided equally. So you will just take this shape and this one. So student, this is all about equal parts quarters and equal parts halves. Up till now we have done two topics, equal parts halves and equal parts quarters, and you have to do the pages related to these two topics in your book, and I will check your book. In your book the exercises are like in the same, like you have to divide the shapes into equal parts, or to tick the shapes, or to encircle the shapes. So it is very easy, and you have to do all that in your book.